61% of Americans want Congress to start over on health care, but the president and liberals want to build on what they already have. What they have? Massive spending, backroom deals, Cornhusker kickback, Louisiana Purchase, $500 billion in Medicare cuts, crushing burdens on small businesses. They can dress up this bad bill, but we all know.
You can put lipstick on a pig. It's still a pig.
Tell Congress, start over and get health care right.